out?
I don't care about you getting out. I just want you to get down there. It's your problem to get out. He can pull you out with that thing. Right?
Yep.
Well, if I get in, I'll get out.
You think you get in, you'll get out? There it is. It's a septic, 2,000 gallon tank, dual chamber. Tuesday the 27th of October, about 1 o'clock. Cost $1,558 for these tanks delivered.
Not bad.
Pretty interesting tank. Septic tank, dual chamber. It's going in, gonna last about 40 years. From Holman's. Those things are heavy. The bomb. Big hole.
Yes, sir.
Big enough?
Oh my gosh, look how deep that thing is. Dude, it's too deep. Oh my God. Isn't it too deep?
I'm not the digger. I just set them in the hole.
Yeah, but it's gonna slant. Isn't it gonna lean? Oh my gosh, that thing's huge. Doesn't it have to be flat?
Yeah. I'll stack some rocks up on these corner roads.
That's about 10 feet deep. Holy cow. What? You gonna dig out a little bit on that end or fill it in on this end? That was almost a bad word. One letter off. Boy, he knows what he's doing. Look how close he is at a hole. Holy cow. Oh my God. Look at that. Gotta get it off the ground. Thank you. Cost you $5. Can't beat that, can you? Big hole, about 10 foot deep. Put that big concrete box in there. Septic. Toss that rock.